We've all heard of the healing power of dance. And in this morning's positive story, we're taking a look at the Always Dancing Project. It's a nonprofit dedicated to teaching kids with disabilities how to show off their moves. Founder of Always Dancing Project, Eliana Kim, started dancing when she was just 3 years old. And now, as a public health major in college, she's using her gift of dance to help others.
It makes me so happy because I feel like this community of like people with developmental disabilities are very underrepresented in the world and in society. So it just makes me feel so good.
For Kim, she says the Always Dancing Project is a combination of everything she loves, helping kids, dancing, and public health. All of the ADP dance classes are completely free, so if you would like to sign up or learn how to support the program, you can head to our website, turn23.com.